And a federal judge in Texas is holding a hearing tomorrow on the biggest abortion-related case since the Supreme Court overturned Roe v. Wade last year. Anti-abortion advocates sued the Food and Drug Administration over its abortion medication. The lawsuit is calling for several actions, including an injunction ordering the FDA to drop its approval of the drug. That would essentially block its use nationwide, at least temporarily. We'll let you know what happens in this case.